much. Yeah. And how are we going to do that? So it's tied around your tooth. The tooth is hooked onto the tooth. One end of the... It's turned on to the door. Hooked onto the door. Okay. And you want to just stand spot? I think you really need to have somebody else do it. Shut the door.
No!
Let's get Christopher up here to shut the door from the other side so I can get a good videotape of it.
No.
Why not?
Because I'm going to take the tooth out. I'm going to take the string out.
Oh, don't you want to get the tooth out? Even though it's barely loose?
Ow! It is really loose.
How really loose is it? Super loose? On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the loosest and 1 being not very loose at all, what number do you think it is loose? 10 loose? Mm-hmm. That loose, just hanging on one piece of skin? Mm-hmm. That's like the loosest, of course. It doesn't look like that to me. Try shutting the door one more time. It's just not working, is it? You're leaning too close to it. Let's go Christopher down up here to do it. Help us. Okay?
No.
Why don't you want Christopher to do it?
I don't want him to do it.
Why?
Because he goes bam like that. I don't
want That's the way to do it, though. That's the only way to work. He needs to pull it really hard.
No.
You're the one who wanted to pull your tooth out. So if you want to do that, that's what we need to do.
You're not swimming. I don't want to do it. I don't want to.
Okay, I'll do it. All right.
No!
Then let's just take the thing off and decide to do it another day.
No.
What do you say?
I do it.
Okay.